Form six classes. Form six classes. Once again, we thank you for the performance. May all Form six graduates return to your seats. And as the Students Association has kindly prepared a video for you. Thank you.
無論而家讀書將來做嘢都好，最緊要對自己負責，知道自己做緊乜嘢，最緊要係呢樣啦。拜拜。
嗱，雖然我成日鬧你哋啊，又逼你哋做 pass paper， 但係都係想你哋喺嚟緊嘅考試有好成績。咁希望啦，趁呢個機會啦，預祝你哋喺 DSE 攞一個好成績啦。咁等下翻嚟再鬧我哋啊，拜拜。
大家好，每年到咗呢個時間。 差不多每年咧，我都要有啲同學四缺帶，咁以往做班主任咧，做兩年，呢一屆學生咧，我同佢相處咗3年，而家要走係有少少唔捨得嘅，再加埋因為同人嘅乖，特別懂得照顧人嘅感受，咁所以咧就係特別係多啲唔捨得嘅，咁就希望你哋將來都好似而家咁樣。 讀書係你心機，做每一件事咧都係做到最好嘅。咁無論喺咩崗位都好咧，保持呢一份赤誠。咁無論你得到幾多，企喺咩位置，都係成功嘅。我都會比較勵你。
各位中老同學，咁啊教咗你哋都係。 有啲教咗6年啦，有啲教咗3年啦，咁樣就嚟緊嘅日子裏面咧，咁你哋就面對嗰個係 DSE 嘅考試啦。咁啊 DSE 嘅考試咧係一個係好短嘅人生裏面一個好短嘅一個測試嚟啫，更大測試咧喺往後日子裏面將會出現，所以唔好將 DSE 睇成一個點啊一個咧好似一個死線或者一個難關。 因為難關其實好容易過啫，你肯去大踏步跨，一定有跨過。過咗呢關，可能有更大嘅難關喺後邊，即係希望你咧能夠呢個白石乾頭，更進一步努力。
係，各位中學嘅同學，咁有個機會俾你講翻啦。咁我成日都覺得考試係你讀咗咁多年啦，咁而家係最緊要嘅咧就係呢一個DSE
咁但呢個雖然係重要，但係最重要嘅就係呢個係你自己點樣樣去預備呢一樣嘢啦，同埋你哋嗰個心理質素咯。我哋都見過好多啲學生咧，其實佢哋係讀得好勤力嘅，嗰個考嘅成績都好好嘅。咁但係出嚟咧嘅成績咧就相差一點，係因為佢嘅心理質素。咁呢個考試入邊咧，其實除咗心理質素係好重要之外咧，更加重要嘅咧就係個時間分配啦。好多時我都會見到同學嘅温書温到咧就會係廢枕忘餐啦，又開通宵啦。咁但考試嗰時就最緊要記住咧，響你哋 study leave 嗰段時間咧，必定咧係需要咧就係要係早啲起身，啊唔好或者係下下咧都要係。 咁我最後咧就係以我哋一個成日都會講噶啦，先至提翻書學生咧就係 play hard work hard。但係而家喺呢個時候咧，你哋就 play hard， 一定要更加要係 work
hard。祝各位同學前程感受 DSE 加油，飛天！係，所有方式同學努力加油，
心機考試，記住做運動減壓。Thank
you。所有中六嘅同學俾心機考試啦喎！ 你喺呢度讀咗咁多年，你母校對你嘅栽培，將來你咧就會貢獻翻俾學校咯噃。好，俾心機啊！
Hi, all from Six Students. It's so good to have met you this year, and I wish you all the best with your studies. And I'm sure you have met me before, and for those who have not, I also wish you all the best. And I hope that I will see you next year somewhere in other universities, including worldwide. Okay.
中六嘅同學，恭喜你哋畢業啦！咁你哋將會進入人生嘅另一個新嘅旅程啦。我知道咧會需要啲時間適應嘅，咁都希望你努力。咁另外咧，都祝願你哋咧DSE 會考到一個好成績，將來喺社會上面咧大放異彩，發揮自己嘅才華。祝大家馬到功成，身體健康，龍馬精神。恭喜恭喜！
好，咁我今日同你講少少嘢。我諗考試嗰陣時咧係最緊要，得我坐直。
喺讀書咧就係為咗自己嘅將來啦，但係咧將來自己做嘢都係一樣嘢。呢兩個月你温書係為咗對自己負責，但係就算去咗將來，你真係出嚟做嘢，喂你嗰位。
啲書都喺度，
我冇啊。
其
實咧，今年翻中學我咧都係咗去學習。
This concludes the Form 6 graduation ceremony.Students, please give a round of applause and give our blessings and encouragement.